what the aim was. Fuck was that? Oh, it's the people. That's right, there was naked people. They were naked, eh? That's right, yeah, they're naked people. Pretty sure I'm just gonna have to run it. Don't know their patrol pattern. I'm just gonna book it. Whoa!
Oh, fuck me.
Recording! 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 Fuck! Ah! Can't heal right now, I'm a bit busy. What the fuck was I supposed to do? Fuck, I can't see jack shit. What the fuck was that? It put me right back to where I began. Wait, what? How are you here? How'd you get here? Wait, what? There was a thing. How'd you get here? What am I supposed to do? Where do I go? I don't know what I have to do. There's just so many nudists, they want to kill me. Yeah, sorry, don't have time. Whoa! What the fuck is that? Closed door. Definitely. Lock. And this is just a dead end. Unless I'm not seeing something. No, it's a dead end. So was I supposed to go where the minecart came from? No, there was a thing there. I don't know where to go with this place, it's fucking confusing. Ah. What'd that do? What'd that accomplish for me? Oh, hang on. No, I can't pull out so far that I can get through. Don't know how I'm supposed to thing. So I'll say I can get through there, but I don't know. What? Literally, I can't jump over it. Can I force it to the next track? No. Do I have to go back and find a thing? Or just pull it all the way back? As far back as it's willing to go. Oh! There we go. Really? Not enough?
If you've done something, I want you to tell me.
What was that? So much rumbling. Are they gonna kill me? Starting to regret my route. Not school again. So be careful, little eyes, what you see. Oh, be careful, little eyes.
Loving and hating God is the same thing. Like making and killing children is the same thing. She told me to meet her in the music room.
There's more. Okay, that's water. Oh! Whoa, what the fuck is that? I can't do anything.
What have you done to Lynn?
Wait, that's Val!
We are creatures of appetite.
Yeah.
Hello, Val. I wanna feel your hunger. I wanna see your true face. Your seed will burn this world.
Where's Lynn?
Okay, I'm not sure. Okay. Not sure if that's suggestible. Can you have some clothes on?
I welcome her, infant lord. Naked, hiding nothing. I live in godless mess.
Crazy motherfucker!
I show Where my is she? True face. Show me your true face.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Well, they did. Whoa! Ah! Oh! Ah! You're following me! Ow! Val's following me? Where do I go? Lady Val? Ow! Val! I'm stuck! Val killed me. Wearing nothing. What the fuck? Where do I go? I see a battery there. Oh no, that's not a battery. Right. Val, can you not kill me? We can be friends. Lady Val. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Is she still behind me?
What we deserve. Watch.
I don't know what way's which.
Fire's alive.
Ow. Can't see jet shit. Ow. I can't see. dead. Whee! Dead. So that's not where I'm supposed to go. But this is a checkpoint. Yeah, again, is she still following me? I don't know. Lots of exposed wires. So that's a no-no. Go! Lady Val, where do I go? I feel like I'm going back where I started. I am. Where do I go? I don't know if she's there. And I'm scared to step out just in case she is. Not much to work with here. Every time I get a locked door, can I open this? Oh, it wants me to hide in that. I was like, what? I don't know what to do. I'm gonna have to look it up. I hear fire. I don't know, I'm guessing this is just a rinse and repeat. Oh. Val? Val? Like a skeleton. Okay. What do I do about that? So I feel like I have to go to where I was trying to go originally when I got electrocuted. Do I just book it? What do I do? Val? Oh. They go to there. Then they walk back. There's not much time. Don't know what way Val went. Where is Val? Don't see fire. Val. Oh, there. Go away, Val. Oh, that's just the light. Oh. Oh, this is back to where I was. Is it? This is where I was before. God damn, where was that thing that I was trying to go before? I don't know, I'm just all over the show because of Val. Lady Val. Lady Val, run from Lady Val. Lady Val's on my trail. I'm so slow. Where was that thing I was trying to get to? Yeah. I can go up. Guessing I was supposed to jump. Now I have to turn all those back on again. Off again, sorry. God damn it, Lady Val. Is that just the light or is that Lady Val? Turn the things off again. Big fat no-no. Oh. Go, 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 go. I can't see. I can't see. Ah! Can't see. Ow, Lady Val. Ow, I can't see. Can't see jack shit. Oh, I'm right by where the other thing is. Thank you. Okay, so I know where I'm going. Oh fuck. Go. Lady Val, what are you doing? What are you doing, girl? Got places to be. And I've lost track of where I'm going. And it's definitely not here.
What did you do to her? You can't keep a secret from yourself.
I do. I think I fucked up. Oh. I hear her. Fuck. Am I supposed to... I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Is that supposed to smash it? Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing. That didn't do it. How far up does it want me to fucking go? Does that even break? There we go. Where am I going? Oh shit. Sorry. Where am I?
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Whoa! Where the fuck am I? Don't know where the fuck I am. Where am I going? Ah! I can't crawl any further! There we go. When did this start? Is that supposed to happen? Where do I go? She's just jumped in. She's making splashy noises. Lady Val! Lady Val! You scare me, Lady Val. Why are you so vicious? Lady Val. I don't know what way I came in. I don't know what way I'm going. Guessing towards the light. No, I can't get in there. Can I get in there? Yeah. Why am I crawling? I'm going at this sluggish pace. And move. God, I'm stuck on all these little things. Now where? I'm stuck. Am I supposed to be here? Or is this a side area to rest? I think it's a side area. Ugh. See, I don't see anywhere else to go. Alright, back into the fray with Lady Val. Fucking hear her. Oh, there's a ladder. Oh, it's another ladder. Thought it was a rope. Now what? Oh god, tight roping. Do I crawl? Do I jump off? Oh no, 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 no! I jump up! Shit. Go. This? What's up this bit? What the fuck? Oh, here. Come on, I gotta be out by now. This has gone on way too long. Oh, hi. Ah!
Generous of you, Blake. Help me make this right. He's come. Fruit of your lust. Your child. Your father. The Christ we deserve.
Can't see jack shit. I'm like I'm on an acid trip.
Lynn!
Blake! Oh my god!
Lynn!
Please help me!
Lynn! I'm here!
Oh god!
Oh, son, you bitch.
No! Lynn! No!
What?
You have to tell me. Not unless you answer.
No.
Fine. Then you have to give up. If you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake.
What's going on? Where are you taking me? What I will say is, yeah, I did not like my time with Lady Val.
I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Did Lynn ask you to ask me?
I asked first. So?
I don't know.
Nerd.
Shut up.
You are.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd, too.
I know.
Where are you taking me? You've got my hand. I can't exactly go elsewhere. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where the fuck are we going?
You think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
What don't you know, Jessica?
Oh, sorry. We...
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilk.
We stayed after school for journal? We were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right? Why don't you go along home, Blake?
Don't go.
Did I interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God to let you know right from wrong. And what you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't. Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man. Walk away.
Oh, what? I don't have a camera this time, which is worrying, because I'm younger. Because I just book it to the exit. I go back. What was that? Am I supposed to avoid the staff or something? What the fuck is this? Where the fuck am I? More running. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Can I be done with this fucking mine? Don't know what way. Nope, not that way. Saving.
Fuck! Fuck! Lynn!
Wait.
Lynn!
Lynn! You're pregnant. How are you pregnant?
Please. I don't want to die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
I won't. I won't let them kill you. We have to get out of here.
Wait, what's it? What am I recording?
We're out. I got Jessica out. It was cold, but the snow had just started. We'll find a grown-up, and we'll tell them what happened. We'll be okay. It's not my fault.
And there's what way are we? Do we go? Now I don't know what way to go and stuff, and because I've got her with me now. What way do I go? And what way did I come from? See a sun. Jesus.
What the fuck?
We have to find shelter.
As far from this place as we can get.
Yeah.
Just follow this path, I guess.
Down here. We have to get inside before the baby comes.
It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here. Help me down, please, Blake.
Okay, okay. Jesus, be careful. Ah! Fuck, fuck. Lynn, you okay? I'm coming down.
It hurts.
I'm sorry.
I need to lie down.
Back here.
Okay, I just...
It's gonna be okay, baby. Oh, shit! Come on! Come on!
What the fu- Oh, that's the thing lady. That was skinny, slim lady.
I need to lay down.
Well, we can't exactly. Well, there's a fucking lady with a stick on our ass. Not that way. Not that way either. What way? Oh, this way. Well, you kind of deserve that, bitch. You're out of the picture, thank God.
Fuck you! And fuck your God!
Exactly! Thank God that thing's out of the picture. I have to be near the end now, eh? Because that thing's gone. The twin thing is gone. That doesn't go anywhere. Can't see jack shit.
It's getting worse!
Hurry, we'll find shelter.
It's like the whole world burnt!
Jesus. I can't recharge my camera. Ward recordings. So let's just stay there and record while there's a baby coming and Earth is ending. Can I even look at it?
The world was on fire, the baby was coming. It was a child. Lynn said Jess was like her little sister. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. This is my fault.
That's a running theme now. You keep saying none of this is my fault.
It's cold.
And is Lady Val dead? What happened to Val? No, not on there.
Oh shit! Shit, shit, shit!
You need to lie down.
I can't do this.
You can. You can do this.
Oh god! Something's wrong.
Just keep breathing.
It feels like something's wrong.
I know, baby, I know. But you can do this, okay? Just keep breathing.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Ah! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Keep breathing!
It's just getting...
push!
Ah!
Oh, wow. Well, I wasn't expecting... I thought I was expecting a miscarriage or something.
Man! Jesus God! Lynn! Lynn! No!
Wait, she died from it?
Lynn! No!
Is that rare, Pete? The mother dying after giving birth to a baby? Now what I do, I'm stuck here with a baby and my wife's dead. Everything's so fucking blurry.
So, Lynn said you haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what?
Is this an interrogation room? What is this?
I got you again.
Oh, hi.
That's a child, isn't it? Oh, God.
Can I look away? No, I have to look at him.
But yours, I am powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. God has gone silent. Since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children. All of them. Every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men.
Oh,
but
God.
I expect he answers them.
Yeah. Oh! 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 All right, he did. So now I got a dead wife and this man slit his throat. So now I just leave. Oh, the storm's ended? Remember when this was dark and dingy and I was screaming like a girl running around lost in this part, like what? Skinny lady, slim lady, whatever her name is. I think her name's from the wiki's Marta. Not Martha, I think it's Marta. I will say, out of all the Outlast characters, what is it, Miles? Well, what was the fucking name of the whistleblower one? Well, never mind. Whoa. Miles, Waylon, and this. I think Blake had the. Blake had got royally fucked. He's gone through a whole lot more than the other two dudes. I mean, yes, what is it? Waylon got close to having his genitals cut in half by the man that wanted a wife. But still. And then he got chucked in a furnace. Apart from that. Back in the interrogation room.
I'll never let you go. You never let me go. Now the light has gone away. Savior, listen while I pray, begging thee to watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away all I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.
Oh, we're done. All right, that's what we're ending it on. Okay, that's an odd spot. Like, did he die with the baby? What happened there? Did he actually die? Because that's a weird thing to end on the flashback. I don't know, like, what the fuck that was. But, this was definitely interesting. Put it lightly. Dumb, lost, and screaming. That the three words to describe the series, and yeah. Oof. I'll skip this. I don't know what is it? There's that other Outlast game. I'm not sure what it's like, but I guess I'll eventually do that one. But we'll catch you later.